Happy birthday to me. I survived to 13. I'm finally a teenager and a president, okay, too.